Hola.
Buenas tardes.
Un saludo a todos los televidentes.
Each year, Americans observe National Hispanic Heritage Month from September 15th to October 15th.
The goal is to celebrate histories, cultures, and contributions of American citizens whose ancestors came from Spain, Mexico, the Caribbean, and Central and South America.
It covers a 30-day period starting on September 15th and ending on October 15th.
The day of September 15th is significant because it is the anniversary of independence for Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, and Nicaragua.
Also, Mexico celebrates its Independence Day on September 16th, and Chile celebrates its Independence Day on September 18th. Columbus Day, which is October 12th, also falls within this 30-day period.
Santemene Parish Public Schools recognizes and celebrates Hispanic Heritage Month.
Las escuelas públicas La Parroquia de Santemene aprenden a vivir la vida para siempre.